Boy. Hi, Arthur. Okay, take it easy.
D4.
Black.
You okay there?
5. Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great...
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always.
Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me. I thought we were leaving now.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Whoa! Huh.
So, should we try for a boat or not? Arthur?
I say we just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats.
Okay, sure.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and I... Miguel, both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together?
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. You're gonna hurt somebody. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours. So, you were saying?
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there, called Guarma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
Yeah. I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not. But he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. You're right. Just... It's been, I guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course.
Come on, boy.
There's the bridge. It's not much further now. So, I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
What did that animal ever do to you?
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Mercury gang that hides out in these caves. And we're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea.
So you was just talking about something?
This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
So back to what I was talking about. Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to them. Let's go, Arthur. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murfrees. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Because I do the skinning.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrier?
What are you waiting for?
Son of a bitch.
We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out. Let's get this over with. Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave.
Go on, Arthur. Light that stick and throw it in there.
Looks like it's on there, Charles!
Here they come!
You see him? Right there! And don't let him get away!
Who the hell did that?
Oh, I see you, boy! Keep him back, damn it!
We're gonna eat you raw!
Look out! They're all around you!
Okay!
You were wrong about these crazy sons of bitch!
You're dead!
Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with.
Cage.
Don't touch me! Please don't kill me.
Just calm down. Right?
Yes. They
It's okay. Yes.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah. It's all right, miss. Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there. Wait, where are you taking me?
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mona.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith? She's alive!
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dodge, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Get back to work. Yeah.
Thank you. You're a nasty woman, Miss Crenshaw, a nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eye.
You're drunk again,
and you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love. You sour-faced old crone. Goddamn you. Murderer. Murderer!
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I hear you.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. Oh, Mr. Morgan, I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here. You deserve it, Mr. Morgan.
Makes you feel a bit more like home.
This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas? Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur. Another day. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Long time.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment.
Giddy up. Yeah. Easy, easy.
Be gone.
Let's go.
Be gone. Be gone.
Okay, boy. Yep. Let's get. That'll help you.
What's wrong with us?
J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
Enjoy your last moments alive.
Go. Get her somewhere safe. Go on.
You there? Can you help?
Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
You hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry. Calm you down.
Whoa.
Easy.
Whoa now. Easy, easy. Easy.
It's all right, boy.
This way. Come on.
Now come on, Dan. Let's get you back.
Come on.
He's just where you left him. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. So you better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. I'm gonna spook you here. Come on. You're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mister...
Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Yep. Giddy up. There we go. Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah. Yep.
This was supposed to be our little adventure.
You all right there?
Who are you?
Oh, it's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me, starvation will.
Tell me, you ever skinned an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him.
I'm sorry. There. Look. A rabbit. Okay, stay quiet and still watch. Got it. Okay then, go on. Time to get your hands dirty. Just hold the legs tight and pull the skin away quickly. Should come right off.
All right. I can do this. It worked.
That is all there is to it. You did good.
I think I've seen enough blood for one day. Do you mind if we head back now?
Sure. I'll walk you back. You did good. That should keep you fed for a few days.
Oh, yes. At least. Thank you so much.
I mean, this really ain't such a bad spot. You got a good water source. It's remote, but you can survive here all right.
I have no doubt that one can survive. Oh, Lord. No. We're done for now.
Wolves, stay back! Must have smelled the dead rabbit.
What are we going to do? Do it, please! God, no! Oh, thank God! You see, if you hadn't been here, I'd be dead now.
You got a rifle?
Yes. Well, my husband's.
I suggest you learn how to use it. Now, come on, let's get you home.
Since we got here, it feels like every step forward. Wait! Sorry, I don't have the energy to go that fast. Seriously, I can only move so fast. Thank you. always talk about the simplicity of country life, but there's nothing simple about any of this.
I guess we only know what we know.
I'm sorry I'm so slow. I'm sure you're in a rush to get going. Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me. Since we got here.
Well, nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
You take care, ma'am.
Yep.
Here.
Oi.
You know where I can find Arthur Londonderry?
Arthur Londonderry? I think you're gonna want to speak with the foreman. Head way down there towards the coalface.
All right there. You got any business at the mine?
I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry? Okay, you want to speak to the foreman? He's down at the
desk. Arthur Londonderry. She here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. All right, move it!
Come to Murphy Country, boy!
Hey! Cut me loose!
thought I'd die with these animals. You're my savior, sir. Come on.
Easy there.
It'll be an adventure.
I don't want an adventure. I want my daddy.
Be brave, sweet angel. Be brave.
Bye.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Hoth is dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just, we land on it. I just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave.
day.
Ah, how did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Getting rid of you, you time-wasting maggot. Get your bag.
I don't understand.
Just get out of my sight. You waste my time, you depress me, and you're a parasite, sending me after losers like that. I should do. You're an embarrassment.
What are you doing? We were partners. Yeah. Business partners.
Go get a new partner.
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your comrade.
My comrade? You're a creep. A creep and a parasite and a time waster. Now, take that. Take that! And don't annoy me.
Let's hope for a better day. Okay, then. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Okay, boy. Get up.
Yep.
Come on, Gab. Come on. I miss you. But it's not funny. Come back to me. Oh, I can't believe this. I thought we were friends. I thought we were going to conquer America together. Please, Gab.
Good morning.
Have you seen Gavin?
You still haven't found him?
Nope. But I won't give up. He's lost. One morning, I just woke up, and he wasn't there. Someone must have taken him.
Oh, maybe he just left.
Oh, I am
Giddy up.
Every time. You
help!
Okay?
Help!
You help! Sick, partner?
It's in Whoa. Me. They're in me. Yeah,
you're not well, friend.
Butch is crit.
Oh, Butcher's crit.
You.
Butcher's Creek. In the darkness.
Let's go, boy. Butcher's Creek.
Ah, Lemieux! You found Lemieux! Well, come here!
In some distress. Yeah, he seems calmer now. I found him out in the woods.
Oh, Lemuel. Sweet Lemuel. Such a nurse. Please, please, sir. Let me heal now.
Okay, boy.
They told me.
Thank you.
horse got too.
Thank you.
Hamish.
Arthur. Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
Ha ha! The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. I spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. And now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Well, you got something?
I got something all right.
Hey, Em. Hey, you need
come on any... now, tyrant. I got you. I got you. Come on. Went on slack. Went on slack. Come back. No, oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish! Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just bumped me. Over here!
Come on up here. Come on. You lost anything?
Just my rod. We've got my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike? That will be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. You can speed that up a little. Now reel a mite quicker.
I think
I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard.
Thank you.
Reel it in. Don't let him pull you. Stand steady. Bring it in now. Yes! Strong, ain't he? Start reeling. Time to reel. We got you now, tyrant! We got you now! You're doing good! He's tiring, all right. There you go. Try pulling that rod up as you reel. No! Lost him! We're gonna get this son of a bitch. I think we found him. Cast again. Just a little faster. Slow. Okay. Needs to look like it's swimming there. That took! Come on!
Sorry. sorry for. You caught him! Let's row back.
Here. The holder.
Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something.